Mommies Hungry. Stacy awoke early. Downstairs she went to the kitchen. The mother she loved staggered into the room. That is impossible, Stacy thought, alarmed. She died 2 days ago. The smell of death, decay, and rot was in the air. Her mother shambled up to the frightened girl. Crunch. Stacy's flesh was so sweet.